Hi there, and welcome. Okay. And we're this guy again. With a few bullets. And Parker. Oh crap.
We have to hurry, your HQ is done for.
There's no scanner. What's going on here? Let's find out.
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
Wait, what? Okay, let's see the other guy.
Raymond! Just hit me.
Roger.
That this guy's just sitting there shooting them. Actually being useful. It's really good.
We want to help the cadet. We have to get rid of him.
Come on. Come on.
I think that's the last of them.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
Will you know? Oh wait, he will. We've seen him. We've seen him later on.
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
That these guys just save each other. It's actually endearing.
We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off? Just a few dozen men.
Maybe they have more than that.
The BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
More.
It's all right. I can buy you some time. Go on with them.
No.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
That's kind of cool. It's like, no, no. Damn, my shitty aim's not getting me killed in any way. Is it? Why don't you stop dying on my shoulder, the sooner we can get out of here.
Not good. You're losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. You need immediate first aid.
Huh, yeah, that's gonna be a thing. Hey, we need a first aider. And the,
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet.
Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Wait, what? I can go that way? Oh, no, I can't. There's herbs there, but I can't get to them. But maybe I can move those little tiny things. They're just signs. Oh, don't even need to move them. I definitely need the herbs. Didn't even realize there was more games in the game. I thought that big thing would have been it. This is actually kind of interesting. I need to go all the way back out, though. Rachel shows up. Damn it, Rachel.
So, Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little hard on the new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with a little towel set.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games.
Tiny little game. And I'm teaching him how to be productive, I guess. The fact that there's not always things to fight in this game makes it feel better. If it was a constant shoot fest, it's like, oh crap. It loses its immersion, but the fact that there's not always something right there, then there is. It's kind of fun.
The med unit should be down here.
Grenade here. Could have instant killed. It's not even instant. Oh crap. Healing. What's this? Tourniquet. Chain gun ammo.
Just what I need.
I get a machine gun now. Probably should save that ammo for later. I know it makes life easier, but thing is, if it's giving me a lot of it, I feel like I need it. I'll keep an eye out a bit more just in case. Nope. Another locker. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. And a grenade. And the FPC building's good. Where is it? Well, he shot him in the leg, and now he's bleeding from it, so... Wait, did I get here? Did he move?
Damn, I'm surrounded. I don't know if I can.
Listen to me. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming.
I like that. No, you're not dying, because I told you you're not. Okay. just punches it. It's beautiful. Wasn't he right here? Oh crap. Yeah, we will. That it?
All right. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
Aww.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
It just caused him more pain. What's this?
Should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Damn.
I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Oh crap. I know it's all weak point, but that's where I was aiming, so get shot in the dick.
Something is off.
What now?
Think about it. The delivery and dispatchment of these POWs. It's too professional.
Oh.
And how did they manage to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network? It just doesn't add up. Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Oh? Okay.
You're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
Wouldn't that do we both? Like
everything I've said, it's sound.
It is. Definitely sound. Yeah, in the episode there though, so thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Laters.